If you have a pond in your backyard, you know water gardens can be a magnet for wildlife, but that can cause some problems. In tonight's Wild Moment, News 8's naturalist Jack Hubley has tips on how to deal with a certain type of bird looking for a tasty fish dinner.
It's April, time to plug in the pump and add some fish to that backyard pond. But wait, who's that watching from the rooftop? If you've added a pond to your backyard decor, you know that it's a magnet for all types of wildlife, some of which might not have been included in your master plan. Check out this letter from Karen Welch. She writes, "Mannheim seems to have a thief in town, stealing goldfish from folks' backyard ponds. Any suggestions on how to scare away a great blue heron? I saw it yesterday on the rooftop of my neighbor's garage. A strange sight indeed." Karen, when you and I see a backyard pond with fish, we see a fish pond. When a great blue heron sees that same pond, he sees a big bowl of fish chowder. So, what's a nature lover to do? As I see it, you have four options. First, maintain a fishless pond. In my opinion, this is no fun and the least desirable option. Number two, cover your pond with nylon netting. Not the prettiest option, but it works. As long as you stretch the netting tight enough that the heron can't stand on it and cause it to sag into the pond, at which point the heron can yank your fish right through the netting. Number three, hire a heron hound. No, you won't find that breed in the AKC listing. It's any dog that doesn't like feathered trespassers and, this is critical, has unrestricted access to your yard during daylight hours. He won't do you any good barking from the sunroom window. Number four, my personal favorite, buy cheap goldfish. You've now created an aquatic bird feeder and get to watch an expert fisherman in action. So, there you have it, Karen. You can close the cafeteria or take my recommendation and turn a perceived dire situation into sushi. The choice is yours. I'm Jack Hubley, News 8.
If you have a wildlife question, you can email it to Jack Hubley at news8@wgal.com. You may see your answer on the air.